जनहितेशी टीआरपी नहीं भरोसा आपका।
This is Jasleen. I am the director of French LA and I have taken this initiative to start with this workshop of public speaking. So I found a very talented teacher. So somehow I met her and I found that this is the best one who can do this purpose here. So she had started with this workshop. She had almost taken the session for 2 months and the children have felt really difference between this speaking skills and the competences. So let's see, we'll put up such workshops more and more. Maybe probably in the month of June, 1st June, we'll start with another session. And we also have the session for the mothers, probably for the housewives and the entrepreneurs. So let's see, we'll keep on putting up such public speaking sessions. And with especially with Abha, such talented teacher.
I, Abha Sikri, organized a Speak and Win workshop for children and it was for 16 continuous days. यहाँ पे main focus ये था कि जो school में हमें rote learning होती है कि teachers gives us lines, dialogues, बच्चे जाते हैं stage पे memorize करके as a parrot they speak and they come back. I did not want that. I wanted them to stand and think on their feet in front of all the audience and speak up their creativity and everything that they wanted to perform. So that was the main focus. उसमें मुझे लगा कि ये बहुत ज़रूरी है एंड प्लस इट इज़ मदर्स डे, टुमारो इज़ अ मदर्स डे, सो हम चाहते थे मदर्स को इनवाइट करना फिनाले में एंड गिव देम अ गिफ्ट. आई हैड अ लवली एक्सपीरियंस. आई एंड जसलीन बोथ हैड द फ्रेंच चैले. वी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इट स्पेशली फॉर दी मदर्स हु वर कमिंग टू अस अगेन एंड अगेन, प्लीज़ मेक आवर चिल्ड्रन स्पीक अप. वाई आर दे एबल टू द न्यूएंसेस ऑफ पब्लिक स्पीकिंग वाज़ टॉक टू देम, द प्रॉब्लम्स वर सॉल्वड एंड डेफिनेटली गिवन देम प्रैक्टिकल exposure. We invited Sivya and Swati ma'am from LMA so that the kids can interact with them and they know ki how to talk to strangers. That was the basic purpose and we had a great time. Kids are very intelligent, they learned a lot and we'll miss them now.